I'm going to show you how to remove the heat spreaders on G-Skill Trident D5 Neo RGB DDR5 RAM sticks. You can see already the heat spreaders kind of come apart a little bit, so you just need to give it a little help. So I've got a heat gun here. I'm going to turn it up to level 1 and turn the temperature up to about 75%. Give it a good few passes. You can already see that it's starting to come apart easily. So it's almost there already. And cook it a little more. Okay, let's see. It's right apart. See the memory modules right there.